So term 1 and 4, we tend to focus on rugby sevens, and that's generally the summer period of the year. And then term 2 and 3, we focus on the 15 or 10 a side game.
Well, the opportunity is great because obviously it's not only sports, but it's academically as well. Right, but sports helps a lot concerning that area. Right, and for a young kid coming into a sports school, they've got so much opportunity to give. Right, and also grow as a person, but develop as a player as well.
We have a year-long program to develop their rugby.
We want to be, I guess, a support mechanism for Endeavour. Show that it's a relevant pathway for any aspirational kids. Go to Endeavour, play some rugby, and at some point come down here. We see them as a, I guess, an important pillar within our local rugby community.
Today is the first round of the 15-a-side competition, which we've started with under-14s. And the aim with this project is that a kid that is desperately as good a player as he or she can be is now able to go to a public school, get high-quality training environment, play rugby during the week, and then also be able to go back and play club footy.
We're to a point where we're building towards the 15-a-side game.
So I think it's very important coming to a high school where they can develop and be a better person, but also a better player.